interest in to listen to it in another language in a Game Plus playthrough.
Oh!
sense to it. If there's going to be another scene after this, then it should be after this now. Or after credits scene. And there is.
Friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
The largest of them. And the swarm. There's none of them functioning in the game, but there's corpses of them around. It's probably, I think, the third one. There's one in the Norland. There's one on the border of the... to the north, the wildlands, and there is wherever that one is, but I would guess it's not too far from Carja territory. Congratulations on defeating Hades and protecting Kite's dream. State of the world has been restored to just before the looming shadow, prior to the Battle of Meridian. You keep all loot and experience from your successful playthrough. Additionally, Game Plus has been unlocked, granting the option to play the game again from the beginning with all the loot and skills you have accumulated in this playthrough. Game Plus loadout of your current inventory and skills has been created. The latest mode, simply choose New Game Plus. So I'll be doing that the next time I play this, and I hope there's a higher difficulty that goes with the Game Plus. Might not be able to. So that's was on hard. I also need to do it on very hard and on ultra hard. So, thank you very much for watching. And as I said, the next time I play through, I'll be doing the New Game Plus.